Okay, I love it when you guys ask me for something specific because it gives me video ideas. So here are my favorite finds for the office.
My desk space is pretty limited, so I like to keep it clean and organized as much as I can. So this underdesk drawer is seriously a must-have. It's self-adhesive, lots of storage, and hidden from plain sight. I get little fingerprints everywhere thanks to my little one, so I reach for this device cleaner often. It's a cleansing spray and wipe all in one little gadget. Linked in my bio.
Amazon Office Must-Haves Part 3. First up is this footrest you can put underneath your desk. It's really comfortable and gives amazing support for when you're sitting at your desk for long periods of time. If you're working from home from your sofa or bed, you need this lap desk. It's cushioned on the bottom so it's comfortable on your lap. There's a spot for your laptop and phone, and it even has a mouse pad for a wireless mouse. Amazon Office Must-Haves Part 3. First up is this organizer that you can use to store all of your office supplies. It looks really sleek on your desk and it's super spacious. Next up is this little stand for business or note cards, this device that you can use to both sanitize and charge your phone, and lastly, this little gadget for keeping your wires organized.
Amazon Office Favorites Part 2. This acrylic and gold pen holder and these all-white pens that remind me of Poppin' Brand but cheaper. This modern power strip tower that has so many outlets and ports. This white and gold USB tower, which is perfect for charging your iPhone or AirPods. This white curved screen monitor, it's actually a gaming monitor and the price point is amazing.
Unbox my FlexiSpot standing desk with me. Surprisingly, was not too hard to build. I love the glass top and how spacious it is. It even has a drawer and USB port, so OMG. You can adjust the height with just the touch of a button. Perfect for work from home and worth the investment.
Amazon Favorites Part 33. This is the HP Sprocket printer that connects directly to your phone. To use it, just load it up with printing paper and a cartridge, and then you have complete in-app control over the editing of your photo, including adding your own text. It's a great gift for Mother's Day and other occasions, or if you just like having a physical copy of your photos like I do.
The coolest Amazon gadgets. Would you believe me if I told you that this little thing is actually a laser mouse for your computer? You just plug it right in, no setup required, and the laser projects right onto your desk. Last year I showed you guys the laser keyboard, so I had to try out the laser mouse, and it actually works, but it does take some getting used to. It's definitely not a necessary gadget, but it's super cool.
I don't know about you, but I never have enough space with just one monitor open. That's why I had to get my hands on this mobile phone laptop side mount. To use, just stick the arm to the back of your laptop with the included sticker. Then put the magnet on either your phone or your phone case, and you're good to go. Your phone will attach to your laptop and will hold your phone with a strong magnet. The side mount is made with high-quality metal. Now you can watch TikToks and surf the web at the same time.
Compact charging stand is a must. The whole device is powered by this one cord, and the top folds back to securely charge your Apple Watch. This is as simple and effective as a gift. You can get a good workout in and knock out some work too. It has a mini desk for your laptop and devices and a space for your water bottle, and everything on the bike is adjustable. You can adjust the height of the desk and the resistance on the pedals, and it records stats like your time and calories lost. And the seat is adjustable too. This bike has been a great addition to my office. It doesn't take up too much space and it's a great reminder to work out. Amazon Home office items that will make your life a little easier. You can get a dual monitor set up like my work computer on the go with this portable monitor. This nice case comes with it and makes it easily transportable.
Amazon Favorites Desk Edition.
First up is this golden Lucite stapler. I am so obsessed with this that I also knew I needed to get the gold and Lucite tape dispenser.
This computer port for my MacBook has been a lifesaver. Plug it directly into your computer and you can put memory cards and anything with an HDMI, USB, or Lightning right into it.
Amazon for the win, part 15.
Okay guys, this is one of my favorite Amazon purchases. It is a smart, reusable, intelligent notebook. It has almost 25,000 reviews. I have the planner version, but there are other varieties as well. They come in different colors and different sizes. You use a QR code to actually upload your notes to the app, and there are little icons at the bottom to sort your notes according to category. Once you are done, you can wipe it clean with a damp washcloth. Here's the normal note one. Happy note taking.
Amazon Desk Essentials you didn't know you needed. I found this convenient charger with 6 ports, as well as this phone stand to watch videos and films hand-free. This rose gold extension cord was only $14, and the matching charger is 6 feet long for only $14. It has a Velcro tab to keep the wire as long as you need, no tangling. The matching wire gives a polished uniform look to my desk. Follow me for more Amazon Home Essentials.
3 Amazon Office Favorites Under $30, Part 2. Watch to the end to see my favorite product I got this week. I use post-it notes all the time, but I hate the colors. I love the color of these, and I love that they have a grid. These folders are by the same company. I love the look. They also have a part on the inside where you can list what's inside. This is my absolute favorite. I love this calculator. It is so cute.
Office must-haves from Amazon is this acrylic dry erase board. It comes with a white marker to take notes and then fits perfectly on the stand to display. And you just need a dry tissue to clean it. Next up is this memory foam cushion you could add to any chair. It's perfect for those who have back pain or spend a lot of time at a desk. The cooling memory foam feels amazing.
Amazon haul part two. So this is a calculator and I'm hoping it's okay. It's really cute, but let me open it up, try to put it together and make sure that it's not messed up. I put it together and it's honestly super cute. It's like a typewriter and everything works. I tested a plus, a minus times, and it's gonna look really cute in my office. I hate using my phone and I have to use my calculator.
Best thing on Amazon online school edition, link in bio. Bedside desk. Adjustable height plus top rotation. Bumper to hold computer. Slot for phone plus pen. Wrist support.